wiggle, wiggle.
Like. To you, all the occasion of annual grand function.
But also in Pakistan, it is known fact that we have a dynamic management, motivated lecturers and devoted professors. We are taught in a beautiful environment. You have stepped into this college with a fresh thoughts, noble arms, high hopes and aspirations.
Now, it's time to call upon the stage Mr. Muhammad Yasir from 5th semester to give a welcome speech.
Starts with the name of Allah, who is the most beneficial and the merciful, the most honorable head of departments, respectable teachers, guests, our seniors, my classmates, Assalamu alaikum. I'm Yasir Iqbal, the student of 5th semester. On the behalf of Physics Department, wholeheartedly welcome all of you for a party organized exclusively from Physics Society. It is the day of happiness, warmth and love. Life is a long journey with many zigzag paths in it, but it is very short. So cut out negativity, forget gossips and spend your days with the people who are always there. A positive attitude leads to a positive outcomes, but I assure all of you that after completing your education from Government Sadiq Egerton College, Bawalpur, you are surely going to remember the value of this institute as a memorable milestone. Also, you will cherish all the members spent with your friends, your faculties, your group assignments, your presentations, even like today and whatnot. Friends are gifted by God. Never leave a true relationship just by a few faults, because nobody is completely perfect, nobody is correct, and at the end, affections are always greater than perfections. By the words of the William Smith, if you do not fight for what you want, do not cry for what you lost. As life doesn't give you what you want, it gives you what you deserve. Dear juniors, you are here for 4 years. You have so many seniors for you to guide you about the techniques and the skills required to reach your goals, of course, your hard work. For the better success and achievements in your life, never stops learning, because life never stops teaching. So practice learning and success have no any shortcut. You have to take the stairs. You must have a potential. You must have interest. You must have a trust. You must have inspiration. You must have a vision. You must have a mission of a trustworthy decisions with full of hard work. Again, I welcome our guests and our professors who conceptualized the college, who inspired many students nationwide to pursue their dreams in this field of interest. I want to pay a special gratitude to our humble physics department for providing all of us such type of platform from the Physics Management Society. Thank you.
किसी यूनिवर्सिटी से कम नहीं है और खासतौर फिजिक्स डिपार्टमेंट ऐसी कॉलेज की जान है. बहुत ही रिच किस्म का डिपार्टमेंट है. इसके असातिज़ा, इसके स्टूडेंट्स हमारे बहुत ही ज़हीन फकीर हैं.